P-51.
Yeah, that's what I'm going for, Phantom.
Oh.
Got him! Damn!
Nice. What happened to the enemy bomber?
The H-8K?
Yeah.
He's on the runway. He's on the runway.
Oh, there he is.
He's on the runway. I can see him.
Yeah, I see his fat body. If he goes beyond his airfield's defenses, I am going to engage.
He is already a little bit beyond there. Plus, I'm on a perfect altitude to be able to jump him. I'm going.
Oh, that hurt.
Whoa, hello.
I'm going to die.
Kill assist.
I lost tail control.
Not bomber hunting. That 217 was put by somebody else. I'm gonna turn fight with
Wow! Damn! Okay!
God dang!
That was just a quick couple of bursts, like, boom!
Snack, come towards me. I'm on him. You both come towards me. Oh, never mind. Bye, Ross.
Well, my engine was hit. I wasn't going anywhere fast. Yeah, I'm getting
But there is that XP-50 that's chasing us.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. All right. Let's get him. Ah!
You fool. Never play chicken with a nose-mounted guy.
Might have gotten the kill, but you know what? He died for it. I think I got the better machine.
Sniping at 1.5 kilometers is gonna be hella
easy.
Oh
god! For some reason I have ground target belt selected.
No.
I bring ground belts. I bring ground
tracers.
Belts I bring ground because they have tracers and AP HE shells. So they really work pretty well.
All my oils and water is dead. Not worth it.
Holy shit.
I still have some control, guy.
I'm looking at my 3-7 Italian ground lineup, and I have like at least a 2-1 in every vehicle.
Alright, I might not have control now.
I didn't actually shoot
I'm crashing.
You. Wait! Oh my god! I actually did hit you! Shit! I didn't realize I'd actually hit you. Whoops!
You did hit me. That's why I was like, don't shoot me! I still have control!
Whoops!
You owe me one Gaijin Queen.
Thank you.